Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to change the display language in Microsoft Word. The display language is the language that appears in the user interface, which includes the ribbon, backstage view, and dialog boxes. It's important to note that this process will change the display language for all your Office apps, including PowerPoint and Excel. It won't change the language of the text in your documents. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word 2021 and Word 2019. These steps don't apply to Word for Mac, which requires changing the language for the entire operating system. To begin changing your display language, select the Review tab in the ribbon. Next, select the Language button in the Language group, followed by Language Preferences from the drop-down menu. If the language you want to use doesn't appear in the Office Display Language text box, select the Add a Language button. We'll cover what to do if the language does appear in the Office Display Language text box in just a moment. Next, select the language from the Install a Display Language dialog box. I'm going to select Hindi. Now, ensure that Set as Office Display Language is selected, and then select the Install button. Select the OK button in the dialog box explaining that Office will ask you to restart your software to apply the new language. A series of Windows dialog boxes will appear as the new language is being downloaded. If requested, select the Continue button to save your open file. Finally, Word will reopen with the new interface language. If the language you want to use already appears in the Office Display Language menu, that means it's already been installed on your computer. In that instance, you can select it, and then select the Set as Preferred button, followed by the OK button. Next, select the OK button in the dialog box asking you to restart Office. Save your file, and then restart Word to see your new display language. For more Microsoft Word tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, where you'll find many related videos, such as how to use track changes in Microsoft Word, and how to change the page background color in Microsoft Word. All the resources mentioned today are linked in the description box below, along with my website, aaronwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.